Today I will be signing the Taxpayer Protection Pledge. Elizabeth Warren, my opponent, said that she's going to be the main opponent of all tax reform down in Washington, D.C. So it's more important to me now than ever to make sure that I commit to the voters of Massachusetts to not raise taxes while I'm your senator down in Washington, D.C.